And welcome to Don't Ever Bank Here Field in Cracksome Skull, Florida, where the arena is filled with Jewish retirees, partiers who think it's spring break, and face-eating zombies. It's the perfect crowd for the perfect game, Mazel Tov! Get ready for some football! Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Baltimore Razors take on the Cracksome Skull Jugulars. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Paper, how scared will Simo? I don't have an old son in law.
It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing because MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little Untidy Pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally. You don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
Oh, man, he reeled.
It's about a three-yard pickup. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Third down and the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate the QB. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost weight. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. It's first and ten. And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Brick. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. First and ten. The defender says, it's mine, and he comes away with the pick. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten. Gain of 10 yards. Second down, the side. Oh, and the defense jumps onside. Well, if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, kiss ka say, what the fuck the fuck the fuck? And it's first and ten. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Second down and ten. Went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Third down and long. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, he just got crushed. First and 10. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. Bricks.
They sure fucking did, Grim. They sure fucking did.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, what a brutal hit. First and 10. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Now, B-5-0-Fum.
I'm not finishing that.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And it's first and 10. Down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got dead mutant bingo. Only bingo, bingo. I just hit dead mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
It's first and 10. Normally that would be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. Second down and inches. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
And it's first and 10. And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down in a very lot. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still. Oh, man, that's a death blow by a one hitter.
I flunked a lot of exams in high school because of that death blow one hitter we made in shop class.
He's had no touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for the segment.
First down and one. Second and 3. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and 10. Injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass. Right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the... And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Look, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and ten. Like he just saw 400 scary. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
And he laterals the ball! Man, these guys like play...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third down and ten. And the defense gets another pick! Man, oh man, he just laid the wood on that guy. And it's first and ten. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Ben?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
Boom! Dead and down!
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow! Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one! You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs, thanks.
That's what she said! Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down in a lot. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned that, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. It's first and 10. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
But that means you can wrap up the other half and see
the... And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. And he's running like a moose right now. Holy exploding baby diapers, Batman. That just knocked the ball loose. Second down and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Third down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot,
hot. And he held on to that one for a first down. And they stopped the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
We are, Grim.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The
if that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll be... And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
And like a monk... Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Boom! Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries. Makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull Crab and Vodka Jello shot day.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and one. Third down and eight. He can go all the way. And it's first and ten. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's running out of gas now. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dense, Grim.
Second down and a lot, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting or dead. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim, and it'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
First down and 9. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway Exit 5. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
First down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Hey, man, I was hanging on the kettle now.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's 1st and 10. And he punched his way out of it. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's at the 10, and he breaks.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First down and 6. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second and 3. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his sleeties. This guy's a brick shit. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. First down and 3.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. to know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and ten.
Not one.
And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. Third down and, well, good luck.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined.
And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run! You know, the league used to flag this for excessive celebration. You know, refs really don't want to get too close to the rabid roided out monsters. And don't even get me started on the werewolf. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Boom, and he's dead. I'll just assume that to orcs, this is arousing. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Nah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitting.
It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! It's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. With the punishing hit. First and ten. And the defense goes for the... You know, in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, yeah, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. First and four. Huh?
move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? Because I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, great throw. Great catch. And that puts 6 points on the board.
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good,
man. You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, with a brutal hit. And it's first and ten. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell in here. Second down and 10. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
That's creepy, right? That's creepy. I'm not the only one who thinks that, right?
Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Red, can I...
Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third down and 10.
First down! I see this.
Oh, mama! Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. Third down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so...
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Touchdown! That's an awesome punt return for the score. What a play! And they line up for the extra point. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Bricks, Matt's stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me sp-
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
The Cruxham Skull Jugular seem to have run out of people to kill and win this one by forfeit.
I should have known they'd know about anatomy. What with their name and all? I didn't think they'd actually pull the other guys apart and demonstrate it, though. This was practically a science show.
There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now and we go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say?
Final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every